What is up, guys? Welcome back to another video in the amazing world of Roblox. So today we are back in Cool Lobby, and today my goal is to see if I can get to stage 150 and if I'm lucky enough, stage 200. You might realize that my voice is better now, and well, more clear on me by that. Now I have a microphone. Yeah, my voice sounds way much easier to understand. Anyway, let's start. Stage 101, and I died the next second. Epic game. No, I don't play epic games. That's important. Anyway, let's continue on. This way, yeet the ravioli. Of course, I don't eat. Here, already stage 103. Also, in this place, they introduce, in this zone, they introduce, in this video, in, what am I saying? In this section, they introduce, ice platforms, which are platforms that you slip off. Bruh! I've already done this on another account, so I'd be unable to do it again. Yeet. This is what I mean by ice. You see how I'm slightly sitting? That's why you should be doing this every time you're on these. I almost walked right off of the edge. Oh my god, that was annoying. Yay! It's up to here and here. Ah! Oh! No! So funny. Try don't fall off again. Never yourself, buddy. Yay. Next video I make is just gonna be the global badge leaderboard video. I want to show you guys the highest player with the most badges. That's totally not me. I actually mean it's not me. I suck at Roblox. Right there, and easy game. Just gotta make sure I don't fall down. Right there. Oh! Gamer moment. That was one of the gamer moments. Make sure I don't fall. Yay. I can't believe I failed such an easy jump. It kind of reminds me about something similar. It reminds me about the grasslands. Or grass area. About that bridge part. Go to the other video of this. Go to part one and see actually, you know, then actually see it. Guys, believe me, I did not press the space bar. It jumped literally by itself. This feels a billion times in Roblox. You saw that? I didn't even hold it or touch it or click it at all and it jumped. Yay. But this, if you play Roblox so long, you've known and played Roblox for a long time, just like me, may have already had to experience. Most people may have already had to experience something like that. Man, how many ladders are there? There's like a billion ladders. Yay. I did not pause it. That's a sticky keys thing that made the video pause. Anyway, stage 119. Just gotta not fall off. Z. E to the Z boy. Okay, here they come, ice ones. Here come the ice ones. That was easy. I'm not touch all the other, that was close. I'm gonna touch these and make my way right through. Oh, yeah. Here comes silence moment, because this is the annoying part. So I'm gonna be having a silence moment. Also, just saying, this is ice, so be careful if you ever play this game. Be careful about these, because these. No! I'm staying right at the edge. So I can jump right off of this. Eventually, and then end up missing that by 20 seconds. Two. Flashy dance 2. Here you go. Ha 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 ha. Meh. Yep, that's a part of my being able to sound like a goal. We need buckets. Hey, I didn't miss it again. Just hope I don't fall off this. Yay, finally, new stage. That's like a billion times easier. I don't fall. You know, I'm gonna be crazy. I'm just gonna try this jump. And I was going to do that. Right here. Oh, that was fast. I feel suspicious about that thing. I feel so suspicious about that random edge. Hey, another glitch happened. Where once again it where it moves me and I didn't do it. Right there, and you check these in case there's a secret. Cause there's all there's a secret badge in the area. There's a secret badge and a secret way to skip the portion. I did the skip portion. Please guys, call me a noob. Call me a noob for that. I'm almost grateful if you called me a noob. It's an ice. Nice. Hey, rhymes. Wee wee. I'll be wee, but yes. No, we need baguettes. I feel suspicious about this. So I'm gonna wait here. Hey, Marie. It's a secret I discovered. And then jump back onto this. Okay, no, jump out that high. can jump up to that. Nice. Dude, this is like nerdy. How are you like supposed to get back onto this? I know it's not the way you're supposed to go. I wanna check this. I feel suspicious. Now I ain't suspicious about it anymore. I don't want to risk it anymore. Why did I miss it? I used to feel so much because I didn't really have to go this way. And then I have to go on that. Yuri. I kind of hope I just don't fall off the jumping. Yuri. And yay! Next stage. Yeetos. Okay, well, these don't move now. My eyes are tricking me. Nani? Nani? Everyone, tell me that you actually saw that. I literally touched nothing. There, I literally touched it. Like, literally. We baguette. Hate the stupid stage. Hate the stupid stage so much. So annoying. Please believe him. Yes! It's all to your help, viewers, that I managed to finish that stage. It's all because of your help I finished that stage. Baby! Yoo-hoo! Yay! To try it out then. Yo, jump. Just gonna make sure I don't fall for that again. And there you go, stage 138. Hope I'll get to stage 150. I think I've ever gotten there. I'm sorry if you were on headphones. Max volume, oof, your ears are a little yeet. Here you go. Now this is ice, so I'm careful. That's sad. insanity. Also sorry that I just smacked my hand uncontrollably hit the microphone with your ears. Oh my god! Yeah. I fall into that dumb spike right there. Imagine I fell off right here, bro. I think I almost did it. Yay. Jump. Jump easy. I hate that so much. I really want to punch that. I really want to punch that already. In the creator of this obby. He makes sick rhymes. Rhymes that are sick. They have the coming of COVID-19. Nice. Oh, they're okay, you can blame me that I died right there. Nice, these ain't ice at least. I really want to put my PC right now if they want ice. Another time I forgot about something about this movie. How annoying their tricks are. Like that right there is the true hard challenge. No! Nice close call. The true fall is scooting right through. I wasn't supposed to do that, right? No, I was supposed to. No, I wasn't supposed to. I just scooted right through something I wasn't supposed to do. Wait, did I just discover a shortcut? Just need to wait here. And then jump right at the edge. And if I don't touch any spike, and then quickly move right to the center. And then jump. Which I sadly can't do, and I just wasted a whole attempt. Which I was so close to doing. Once again, sorry the people wearing on headphones, just take them off honestly, because I might end up blowing up your ears at the last bit. Maybe at the end I'm going to end up blowing up your ears. Oh, there it is. Yay. Also, just as a bit of a fact, these here ain't kill bricks. You can jump on them without dying. Boom. Maybe someone backed up. Make sure I do! I'm the luckiest human. Oh no, boy! Synchronizing buttons don't work. Screen synchronizing buttons don't work when I'm recording for some dumb reason. This is gonna be it? Dude, how long is this stage? What the hell, boy? Jump! Don't fail this. Yes! 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 Yo, boy! This is the first time I've ever been here in my life. Industrial zone. Wait, is this the industrial zone? Yeah, there it is. Snow has been complete. But I'm in the industrial section. That's two. While waiting. Okay, wow. Been able to literally fling the players out. That was easy. I don't even know what the walls do there. They just start off with some simple jumps. If y'all think I can do it, hear from me in the comments. Like, actually finish this thing. Oh. This is a new mechanic. Right here is a new mechanic. One rope platform, just like in a dog's difficulty chart. There you go. And yeet. Okay, nice. This is a moving bobbing platform. It's a moving bobbing platform. I just gotta make sure I stay on this without falling off. Stand right at the middle and don't move. Well, you can do it. Ooh, what are these? Okay, nice. The death lasers. Call me Mr. McNoobitus. McNoobs. Your name is gonna be Mr. McNoobs. Nub. Yeah! Oh, there's like a second way you can do it. Never mind, you can't. Yeah. Make sure I don't touch this laser again. Itch. My knee is itch. So guys, as soon as I reach stage 170, I'm gonna end the video. At stage 170, extreme sports. Well, this is a new mechanic, buttons. Well, that's cool, boy. That's cool. Oh, so this is the way that you get to the button. So now the door opens. I'm gonna try jumping, which I obviously can't. I'm a dumb guy. I have to do that. Anyway, time to do the test of patience. But enough, because this one moves like a billion times more than all the other ones. Kind of makes me. Never mind. I was gonna say scared, but that's obviously not. Coolest thing ever. Oh my god. No way, that's like the cool. Never mind, that's like the coolest thing ever. Amazing platforms. Can you literally just wrap around this? Literally, oh wait, I think that was the. Wow, what a nice blue button. And yet so cruel. What a nice and super cool blue button. And also, don't think about going there. You're completely just a kind of waste of time. Version 66. Of course, I have to lose. I went the wrong way. The space bar is delaying. It's delaying my jump. I press and then it delays it. You know, does this mean jump up? Jump this. This is like the stage of buttons. Nice! My space bar didn't work, but I walked right onto it. Epic game. Please tell me this rises. Okay, it goes underground. I'm guessing it's coming this way. No, the hatch is gonna be. It has to be one of these two. Why is this? Four right here, and whoa, that was close. Yay. Just gonna yeet. Yeet a moly. And here, and easy game, boy. No, I don't use the Game Boy, I'm not old school. So go on, and then yeah. Change it to this way. See the button, the button is... WHAAA! I have to go through millions of these. Wait, why am I doing this? Did it jump right here? Go this way. Just gotta do the parkour. I'm through door one. No. 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 Why is that song cringes you? Why is that cringes you? Make sure I'm not going there, so I'm not going. Probably. Yeah, it's the exit. Stage, and then I'm gonna end the video off. This is the final stage before I end the video off. And that will bring me to remain. Oh, this way. That'll bring me to remaining, which is. Oh, no. I'm ending out the video as soon as I reach stage 200. I'm ending the video. I need to, because this is like a two-part video. I wonder what that purple bug is gonna be. Yeah. I didn't even see that for life. But I see kids. I didn't see any of this. What time is it? It's game time. Yeah. Turn on the button. Why does a billion new mechanic? Why a billion buttons? Yay! Oh, I know why there's a thousand new mechanics. Because this is industrial / factory. And there are a lot of mechanics. I don't get it. I'm not a comedian. So please don't laugh at that joke. I hope you didn't. Nani? Oh! The exit is there. Which means, can I go around? This, Jotaku. Go on this, and yeet, yeet, yeet. Easy game, oh my god, easy game. I hate you, purple button, so much. I'm never gonna press any more of them. So right now I'm gonna think, green button, and then I have to go all the way back. I'm going left side first, and I'm right-handed. There's the button. Just screen as soon as I press this. That's one button down. Drop it down. Get this one here. You can run around. Press this button. What's that? Don't tell me that there's a blue button there. The other side. I just seen a sign of that accident. Did my eyes trick it? No. So this is a long video, it's about half an hour, so yeah, I don't really care. Don't pick me up. Yeah, why? It's coming out on this side. Hey, look, it's the outside world. Please call me. Please call me Noob Minds. Call me Noob Minds. Oh my god, this is gonna be annoying. Oh my gosh, this is hard. Actually have to do that. My fingers literally start to blow up. I just discovered that the boxes don't come back. I just discovered that as soon as they reach there, they do not come back. Dude, why is nothing working? Like a virus inside the game. Like, I know there isn't my computer. I have like the safest PC in the world. Obviously not. Okay guys, I don't care. I'm not gonna continue going there. I'm gonna end the video wait until part 3 to see me continue raging away. Until I reach finally the end of the game, which I've never seen anyone do. You know what? I'm gonna try to beat this stage. If I can, I will continue the video. Okay guys, I'm ending out the video. Do not forget to subscribe, drop a like on the video, turn on post notifications so you don't miss out on any new future content. Once again, I hope you've enjoyed it. See you all in the next video.